Okay. Gonna break down a couple of parts for Reptile by the Church. The main riff, it's a pretty simple riff. Most of it is on the B string, this string right here. And there's a little part for it that's the 11th and the 10th fret that goes. So you're gonna play that over. And the rest of the phrase is just single or double notes. So it starts off with the 8th fret on the B string, then it goes to the 10th fret on the G string, and then the 8th fret on the G string. And in between are that little trill, so it's... So it's 8, a little trill, 10, the 8. So it's 8, 10, 8. Hopefully you can see that. Let's try it like this. So you can see, and then I just take my middle finger and then go down one string, then. There you go. Way too much for that one little riff.